out of the corner. And now Getzlaff. Tied up there by Fiala. And we get a whistle.
It's like somebody maybe lost some steel. Is that Stolarz that popped out, couldn't get up?
Yeah, and Stolarz will head to the bench for a replacement.
Well, I don't know why the whistle had blown there. You know, it's not a dangerous play, goalie without a helmet. You know they call that one. This simply just his steel popping out, but that should be advantage Wild.
If a player loses a blade,
they don't blow it dead.
They don't blow it dead. Wait for him to lift to the bench. I mean, the only thing that makes sense would be if they thought it was a dangerous spot. But I think you're right. I mean, so he has to sit still.
Then that's like I said, that'd be an advantage for the Wild. He can't move. I think Stolarz did a good job screaming to the referee. He sent the steel right over to him. The referee thought something terrible had happened and just by nature blew the whistle. But I think equipment issue. They should have played on.